A little report appeared online and has now been withdrawn from a rather shadowy authority called the Center for High Performance. You can shadow them and chase them around. These are the kinds of people that circle around education at the moment, looking for work, trying to drum up work. And they did an analysis of 160 academies to find out what turns round a failing school. Point four on their list was exclude poor quality students. What in heaven's name is going on that we're talking about human beings as poor quality? No doubt they're going to defend that as some kind of ironic statement or other, you know, very postmodern joke or something. We're not laughing, guys. You're talking about our children. Whether they're marked as SEN, as special educational needs, whether they're marked as vulnerable or challenging, whether they're mucked about, or whether, for all we know, they just didn't do very well in some tests or exams, which is, you know, there'll be people here who will know that their kids have been challenged by academies because they're not performing well enough. The academies can push them out. And this bunch, the Centre for High Performance, even the word performance, I thought what we did is we go to school in order to grow and develop, not to bloody perform. Okay, what is this? It's like cars? Yeah? This is like Jeremy Clarkson measure of school children. It's a good performance car, it's a good performance child. This is the kind of language that this whole academisation is getting infected with.